Hello, I'm Barbara Solomon, and each year one of my proudest moments is when I get to meet the students who have received the Barbara Solomon Endowed Scholarship. I hear stories from single mothers, former foster youth, and veterans. Many of them have come from low-income families and marginalized communities. It fills my heart with joy as they tell me how this scholarship changed their lives. The majority of these students were the first in their family to obtain a college degree, let alone a graduate degree, providing opportunities for minority students to join the social work profession is very important to me. Cultural diversity and competence is greatly needed in clinical services, agency management, and especially in the area of policy development. You too can help these deserving students realize their dream of pursuing an MSW by supporting the Barbara Solomon Endowed Scholarship Fund. This scholarship fund was created to encourage more African American students to enter the profession of social work, and in turn, affect change among African American populations. The need for this is just as prevalent today as it was 40 years ago, and we must continue to increase opportunities for diversity in the profession. No gift is too small. When we all work together, we can accomplish great things. I hope you will join me in supporting student scholarships. Fight on.